Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to use these really handy spinners, or the spinner feature in Excel. You can see here I've got a table of candy, the price of each of those candy, and the quantity which you can update with this little spinner, which gives you a total that updates along with that quantity. So I'm going to show you very quickly how to do this, and first thing I'm going to do is add a new item in this list. And let's maybe add green frogs, and we'll put them at 10 cents each. We'll just give it a quantity of 1 at this point, and you can see that the total equals 10 cents and it's added up to the total here. That formula is literally just a E9 times multiplied by D9, which is the price multiplied by the quantity. So the first thing you need to do to be able to add a little spinner is to ensure that you've got the developer tab available. If you can't see this on your Excel, you simply go to File, go down to Options, and then you go into Customize Ribbon, and there will be a Developer option here on the right hand side. Mine's ticked. If you can't see it, it's probably unticked, and all you need to do is tick that and press OK. So to add a spinner, you go up to that Developer tab, go into Insert, and there's a whole bunch of options here, and we're going to select the spin button option by selecting it. And now you just pretty much draw the size of the spinner you want to put into the box. So mine's a little bit bigger here. I'll just resize it so it matches up with the others. And to allocate a particular cell, because at the moment it's doing nothing, we right click that spinner, go to Format Control, and under the tabs here, under Control, you can see there's a cell link. Now we just have to reference the cell link that we want the spinner to reference. So I'm going to select the little arrow, click the cell, E9, and press OK. And now you can see that this little spinner is now representing the green frogs. And that's how you update this spinner and use the spinner in Excel. Hope that was handy. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel, it'd be really, really handy, or click that like button. See you next time.